driving or loitering?
Driving, ma'am. Always driving.
Hurry, I have an appointment.
So where to?
St. Michael's Church, directly.
And stole a kiss.
Careful, please.
I always drive careful.
Then you'd be the first.
That magic night we kissed, there in the moonlight. Oh, but your lips were thrilling, much too thrilling.
Turn that racket off. I can't hear myself think. That's much better.
What one embrace can do, look at me.
So, church. It's Sunday already.
Eyes on the road, please.
Held on my heart and
scheduled music programs and regular news bulletins brought to you by Lost Heaven Radio.
You just drove straight over that poor bastard. Art gallery. Give me there quick.
Sure. Quick I can do. Taking some time out.
What's it to you?
Not much. Just talking.
I'm paying you to drive, so do that. Look at him out there. The problem with this downturn is that it's made people lazy. Giving them an excuse.
The work's not out there, pal.
The work is always there. You just have to find it.
I get it. You're a busy guy. I don't see so many these days.
I saw this crapshoot depression coming. Sold up before the crash. So yeah, I get to be busy.
Your busy day's gonna be looking at old paintings?
I have a business meeting there with a colleague. Not that it's anything to do with you. If you ever find a real job, then maybe you'll understand. Until then, drive and quit bothering me.
Yeah, I get you.